Germany just announced a lockdown for all unvaccinated residents, banning them from non-essential businesses, including shops, bars, and restaurants.
Outgoing Chancellor Angela Merkel made that announcement with her successor Olaf Scholz, and they are supporting mandatory vaccinations as well. That could take effect in February if the parliament passes the vote.